Just to worship the Lord and just to love on Him. We've already said it.